Sam and Brent's help, we took off in the flying car too. Past the clouds up to the wayward FLDSMDFR. It had cranked so long and so high up, it had formed a giant meat-a-roid. Objective: get onto that meat-a-roid, penetrate crunchy exterior, tunnel into chewy center, and destroy the FLDSMDFR once and for all. Stay with the car, you two. I'm gonna find the FLDSMDFR.
I'll sync your coordinates with the Doppler, Flint, and guide you in.
Thanks, Sam. Walk, Miss Alert!
You seem to be heading right for it, Flint. Are you in trouble, Flint?
Just stopping for a snack. Resuming mission, Sam.
Forking!
This is one creepy meat-a-roid.
Says you're right above the FLDSMDFR. Can you see it?
Not yet. I'm going down. Testing. Can you still hear me, Sam?
It's a little fuzzy.
And gooey.
Butterbrain, on!
You should be there by now. Are you there yet?
There's a cave or something up ahead.
I'm getting worried, Flint. How are you gonna stop it?
I'll figure it out, Sam. Trust me. Can you hear me now?
What's that noise, Flint? What's going on?
It's just my stomach. My snack wore off.
Chopper array!
Done waiting, Flint. Coming after you.
I'm close, Sam. Just give me another minute.
No. You can't get the help, and that's what you're gonna do.
You'll never make it. I'm going ahead.
Vegacious power. Meltify.
The FLDSMDFR!
Bravo, nerdo!
Slice of rama! Slice of rama!
Up sucker plus on deck, Flint!
Innovate, Flint! Innovate!
Time to meet your maker.
Innovate, Flint. Innovate!
Come on.
Spray on shoes, armed for shellacifying. Use your spray!
Gotcha! Jumping into the flying car too, Sam, Brent, and I made a heroic escape from the Meat-a-roid. And the FLDSMDFR stopped spreading its monstrous meals on the island below. And the next day, for the first time since this whole nightmare began, all was calm.